See this clip? It means it's the outside.
Okay.
So this is the back, because it's open all the way.
Okay.
The front is sewn shut. So what I usually do is I put the back over the front, I line them up together, and I stick my arm through, and I slip that right over his head. So try that. Here you go. And he's very cooperative, not the other way. Mm-hmm. He usually tucks his head down for you. And then you just want to make sure this is under him. There you go. And then you just slide it to the back. Okay, and then you just make sure, see this seam up on top of this little thing right here? You just make sure the seam goes straight down to the tail. See the tail? See how that seam goes right here? And then this, there's one on each side. It goes behind his leg first. And then it goes through the little slot and it clips into the clip. Oh, here. Okay. Good. Here, let's see. I think we have a twist. So, that's okay. I'm going to show you. So you straighten it out like this so it doesn't twist. And then you just hold on and slide your hand. Go ahead. There you go, and then you clip it. Then there's one more clip I'm gonna let you do. You're gonna come on this side, you're gonna reach under, and flip that across his chest.
Yeah, I'm gonna go from the other way.
Yeah. See that? And that goes right in the clip too. So it all starts with that little silver clip right on top. That's how you kind of get everything.